Hi guys, today I have Redmi A3 and I want to show you how to remove your safe mode from this device. To do that we must only press power key and volume up for a second. And tap on restart. After we restarting our smartphone, our safe mode will be removed. Now we must wait a second to restart it. And as you can see, our safe mode is removed right now. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.